Ponzinibbio and Salakov now head into a decision, and I have no idea who won this fight. Very, very close. Ponzinibbio, 49 significant strikes of 53 for Salakov, but he did have 230 of control on two takedowns. Did appear he controlled the fight, especially as the fight went on. So we'll see if the judges credit him with that. It's going to be close. Split. Uh-oh. 29-28 Santiago. 29-28 Salakov. Ooh, shoot. Yeah, it could go either way. Oh, Muslim Salikov gets the split decision win. And I can't really argue it too much. I think Ponzinibbio should have got it. He's shaking his head. A few boos in the crowd. But you get that a lot of times with a split decision. Unless it goes the crowd's way. So very close fight. But Salikov too in total strike, 77 to 50. So, I mean, you could say he should get it. 20th MMA victory for him. He's 20 and 5 now. Welterweight division here, UFC Denver.